Come on, come out to Elden Ring. I'm close to leveling up, so we're gonna see if we can get that done. We should be able to. I need 35.5. Maybe not. Oh, it's gonna be close. Nice. What to do now? We could do dexterity, but not yet. Unless we get like a better weapon where we need to. I'm gonna keep doing health and endurance. Also, let's memorize some spells. Oh, we can't use any of these. No point. Flasks. We're good. What else? Nothing. Alright, let's continue exploration here. I think there was nothing else here, right? Okay, cool, so we defeated that boss. Now, the next thing is the Caelid Underground Ruins. Where are they? I think they were like here somewhere. Here we go, Caelum Ruins. There was two Pumpkinhead bosses here, if you remember. They destroyed me. So we're gonna go and do that right now. Oh, do I have one of those keys? Am I skipping it? Where? Okay, here we go. Oh, I used all of them. I was supposed to keep one for the forts here. Okay, I don't remember where exactly it was. Maybe I do. But there was an underground area right here. Okay. You're still tough. Oh my God. Down. Let's just drink. Move your head. Mm-hmm. Oh my god. There we go. Not so tough after all. Wait, where did I come from? Oh, yeah. So, cross that off the list. Oh, my pen's dying. Visage shield. Let's see if it's better. Oh, it is. I need 44 strength? Damn. And it's heavy too. Man, that's a good shield. All right, so now we gotta level up our strength to 44 so we can wear this. Man, look at that. Magic 62, fire 81. And these are percentages, right? So 81% of fire damage is negated. All right, that's a good shield. We're keeping that. Okay, what else we got here? Fort Gale. I explored a lot here. I think that's the fort, right? But I don't think there's a way for me to enter that right now. Nah, how do I get out of here? I think I'm the wrong area. Am I going the right way? What is this? Maybe that's not it. Oh, it is. Alright, hold on. Yeah, this seems like it. Oh yeah, there were two of those. Wait, what happened? can climb this way. This is locked off. Yeah, I think we gotta go to the Redmane Castle and teleport here with that key, but I don't know where that is. I don't have that key. There was a dragon here. Let's go kill that. Still tough. My horse is about to die. Still don't think we can kill him. One more try. Oh, the wings take more damage. Drink! What? Oh, my lantern was on? Rookie mistake. Not impossible, though. Just gotta run away from that rot, and then... But it takes so much damage. Why does it do that? And hit the wings. Watch out. Damn. No, not again. that range. Oh no. Is starting to move too much. It's okay, we're patient. Oh well, I can't jump that. Come on. Get down here, is he stuck? Steady. Huh? That was weird. He went out of bounds. Thankfully, we don't have to start over. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. He's really annoying. Come on, just die. You're gonna die anyways. Die with some grace. Oh my god. Look at it, he's on his last legs. Why is he being so difficult? There he is, die. Die! My god. Let's go level up. Let's go to 35 health. Alright, next. Redmane Castle. Now, did we explore the entire castle here, or did we just rush to the end here? Because I don't remember. Where are the bosses?
I must admit, but it looks like you must have heard by now that Starscourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple.
I'm so confused. Did I kill these bosses before?
Friends, welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh!
Ah, indeed, I thought I might find you. By the by, do you know for whom? Well,
it to think. I could fake.
Oh, God.
But they'll be sure to get a goodbye, Iron Fist Alexander. Be sure to get a goodbye.
Into the freight again. Into the freight.
I'm so confused. I don't remember killing these bosses.
Are you good and prepared
the festival?
What?
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels, the celebration!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead. General Radahn is divested of his wits
and howling at the...
You will find
General Radahn divested...
All right, I guess let's go fight. Smithing Stone 6. I have a feeling this is going to be a tough fight. Oh, it's gonna teleport me to there. This whole area? Just making sure there's nothing here. What are these saying? Oh, summon. Radahn's spear. Dude, how many? I could summon so many.
Trying to make sure I don't miss anything.
Patches. It's funny. It's like every NPC. I can't see their health though. You're nothing, General. Patches is dead. I'm kind of expecting that though. Dude, man, he's killing everyone. Oh, come on, get in front of it! Ah. Damn. Killed Blade too. Wait, I hope this doesn't mean they're like dead in the game. Oh, I didn't summon my wolves, by the way. Probably should have done that. Oh, I can't. Who's that? Come on. Oh, come on. Probably don't need to summon these guys, but... Wait, where'd they go? Oh, they just keep coming back? Where's my sword? Take that, Radahn! Radahn's great room. Okay, so that area is unexplorable, which is nice. Nuclear war, and then starts a Fallout game. That'll be funny. Yeah. Maybe it is explorable.
Ah, good.
Oh, what a sick.
The glory of the clash is shared.
And did you falling star, right?
I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back. He was a living legend. If
and the path has now been cleared to Nokron.
Around Nokron.
Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our souls once more.
Where the falling star bit the earth? Where is that? Where'd it fall? Is it over there somewhere?
Let's meet where the falling will go into battle. My only purpose is to fight for one's fate. Sword and fang. The curtain's rising. On the final act.
Okay.
It was a battle.
I, on the other
hand. One hit was all it took to crack me. After that, and as such, as luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty. And you know, who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the shattering? Just you wait. Who could expect any less? Just you wait.
Let's we'll go into battle. My only purpose is to fight the curtains rise. Let's we'll go into my only
Oh, let's level up. Could probably do it twice. Yeah, let's do that. Oh wait, no, hold on, I remember. I just forgot, but I remember. We have that shield. Probably could have helped us in this fight. Now, two things to do before we come back here. Let's go back here. Let's see if it, like, reset everything. Because I still have those two bosses to fight here. Is that the, oh no, it's not them. Where's the dude that was here? Maybe I could talk to him. Is that him?
At last, brave champion. A celebration was festering with rot and crippled by... Finally, I'm no longer bound to... I have a task. Old business. May we meet again. It's time I... May we meet again.
Okay, yeah, see, now it reset. That's what I assumed. Because the enemies weren't there either. Let's just quickly take care of these guys. I mean, we'll see if they're easy enough to take care of. We gotta kill this one super quick. Oh, come on. He's gone. Oh yeah, my shield blocks that move too. This guy's still tough. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Why didn't I drink? So slow. Oh, gosh darn it. Okay, I gotta dodge better. There's the second one. Come on. There's no, like, window for me to hit. Dodged the second too late, or too early. Why is he so hard? I was doing better when I was like 20-30 levels lower. Nice. Still nothing though. Can I move? No. Move. No. Oh my God, that was so close. Finally! Jeez! Ruin's Greatsword. That is pretty strong. Again, intelligence? Come on, I don't want to use intelligence. What's wrong with these people? Alright, let us go to need 40,000 to level up. Ooh, I know what to do with this. Hold on. Let's go to mausoleum here. There's another one up there, right? I forget where the second one is. Eh. How am I supposed to... Select remembrance to duplicate. Okay, I have this remembrance. Why can't I duplicate it here? What does it say? Take the power of his name. Is it the other one? Where's the other one? There was two, right? Oh, here's the second one. Don't die. Oh my god. It's not... I didn't think it was high enough. Why am I here? Ay, ay, ay. Okay, hold on. Let's get our stuff back before dying. Where is it? What's this? Alright, let's see if we can do it here. No. Maybe it needs to be like activated or something, I don't know. Alright, let's go here. Are they like slowly disappearing?
Always good, son.
Lately, of falling into, and I have an inkling, so I just wanted to get the apology out since you're so scary.
What does he mean? Like he's gonna attack me? Alright, bring it on.
Greetings, are you here for spirit? I can hear it from across the howling and wailing of spirits. You should keep your... I know you're strong.
Let's see if we can increase her. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, we can't do it. I need a somber smithing stone. She's just chilling here.
Please, would you like
no? Whoa, what is this? You can get his armor? Whoa, these are good. I think they're good. How much do I have? I need way more. Great sword. I would, but intelligence 15. It's just a waste. It is a waste.
Now go forth at the work.
I still don't understand why I cannot duplicate the remembrance. It's a little weird. What was I gonna do? Ooh. Hey, this isn't that much better. It's actually worse. It's worse. Why would I?
Journey to the capital, Lamedell. To the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the
Oh, Nefeli. I remember that name. What do I have to do with her? Find woman Nefeli, administer potion.
I understand you've been speaking to She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost a mere axe-wielding barbarian, so I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her, despite her looks.
Oh, I remember her. She's over here. That's Nefeli. Wait, she was here. Maybe in this room? Where did she go? This guy's still here, what's the point of him?
I asked you, be thankful it is all that...
Yeah, okay, now I remember Nefeli. She was here, where is she now? Let's see if there's a way to like... find them. What's this? Merchant. Yura. Hunter of the Bloody Fingers. Who is this? Oh, yes, yeah, this guy.
Beautiful work, and as such, the heart you brought back. If you should find yourself overcome by hunger, then seek the decrepit church on the little island off the... You must not forget those who partake their hunger until the flood of strength. It's no surprise that you must not forget those who partake their hunger for drug until the flood of strength. It's no surprise.
So I have to go here? No, here. Interesting. All right. Nomadic merchant. Okay, well, let's go back here and then we'll explore that in the next one, all right? Alrighty then, see ya.